asked me to forgive Dylan McKay. Like I said, you'll get no argument from me there.
Oh!